So I walk a little too fast, and I drive a little too fast, and I'm reckless, it's true, but what else can you do at the end of a love affair? So I talk a little too much, and I laugh a little too much, and my voice is too loud when I'm out in a crowd, so that people have to stare. Do they know, do they care that it's only that I'm lonely and low as can be, and the smile on my face isn't really a smile. Too much, and I joke a little too much, and the tunes I request are not always the best, but the ones where the trumpets blare. So I go at a maddening pace, and I pretend that it's taking his place. But what else can you do at the end of a love affair?
Can you do at the end of a love affair?